I remember the old stories. How the Breaker of Worlds came down from on high and cleft the Earth with a single blow. Rhalgr's Reach, a holy place and a fitting home for the Resistance, for the brave and the true, the loyal sons and daughters of Alamigo. They were waiting for us there. Men and women whose souls still cried out for what was lost. For what could be ours again.
Huh, there's actually a place called Bloodstorm. First things first, talk to the porter, roll the tune. Armaments.
Allow me to welcome you once more to Rhalgr's Reach, our humble headquarters. My name is Conrad Kemp, and I have the dubious honor of overseeing operations here.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Master Kemp. I am Alfino Leveilleur of the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, as are my comrades. Before I speak of our purpose here, pray allow me to thank you for sheltering Ida, forgive me, Lys, and Papalimo at great risk to yourselves.
No, there's no need for that. They risk their necks for us enough times. 'Twas the least we could do.
I wanted to, about the mask and...
Don't fret over that. You're not the first person to take up arms against the Empire under a false name. We'd do the same if we had any sense. My condolences for your loss, child.
Papalimo laid down his life to save us, to give us a chance to make a better future for ourselves. There will never be a better time to drive the Garleans from our lands. But we have to take the lead on this. We can't leave it to fanatics like Ilbert.
More than a few of our people were taken in by his promises. Followed him all the way to the wall. Good men and women who never came back. When Managho told us what had happened, how the bastard had made sacrifices of them for his twisted ritual, by Rhalgr it filled me with an unholy fury. But what's done is done. Best we can do now is see that it wasn't all in vain.
That is why we are here today, sir, to see that some good comes of this tragedy. On behalf of the Eorzean Alliance, we do hereby extend a formal offer of military assistance to the Alamegan resistance.
Do you now? Well, go on then. I'm sure there's more to it than that. So that's the way of it, eh? The Alliance, hoping to avoid a direct confrontation with the superior forces of the Empire, wishes to engage them by proxy with our vastly inferior ones. My comrades and I must confer on your proposal. A moment, if you please.
Of course, Master Kemp. Take all the time you require.
There's the quest music. Shows just how busy this area is.
Thank you.
I look giant like this. Hear me, help me. Oh, you see the one of the new Beastmen tribes down there. I see someone swimming down there. Thought I'd do a little experiment and just jump in. So yeah, you can swim from the outside. I forgot it's diving. I think you have to unlock. But due to the congestion, you can see that it causes some interesting animations. Well, back to adventuring, questing, discovering, and exploring. Can I help? I am a white mage, after all. Music change, 6 a.m.